The National Museum of the History of Ukraine is the leading historical museum of Ukraine. Since 1944, it has been located in Kyiv on Starkivska Hill. The Museum of the History of Ukraine contains ethnographic, archaeological, paintings and sculptures, numismatic collections, all printed books and other historical exhibits. So let's see what is inside.
Small comments. The museum is really very interesting and worthwhile. There are a lot of rooms dedicated to the prehistoric era, the time of Kiev's Rus, the Middle Ages. But the story of 19th and 20th centuries seems to me to be presented very, very briefly. Nevertheless, there are few halls dedicated to the Red Revolution, forced collectivization, repression of the 30s, the events of the Second World War, and of course the events of Ukrainian independence. Have at least 2 hours of free time and good mood.